And this is now today's line.
Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. The Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. Two high-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. He's got everything you'd want from a top-level keeper. Great shot-stopping, but also a very cool head and a good organiser. What's more, he's very happy to play sweeper-keeper behind that defence, mopping up loose balls before picking a pass and get his team on the front foot again.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature, no doubt. Ter Stegen deals with it effortlessly. And here's Lewandowski. Sané. Müller. He's got the shot away! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Surprise, that's a booking. Eric Garcia. That's been intercepted. Good ball and he could be in. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. And here's Davis. That intervention was very necessary. De Jong. Busquets. And he skips past his man. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. And it's Müller, looking for the runner. Ball through needs to be good here. And it's half-time here. So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless.
And a quick announcement.
Reflections on the first half?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. Well, the action has already resumed here.
Bayern Munich can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Gets his pass away, and this is Lewandowski. It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
He has saved the goalkeeper's blushes there. What great defending.
Sends it forward. Lewandowski. Oh, he's made sure that that won't get through. It has a great chance! He scored!
The attendance for this match was 60,332. Bayern Munich clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered.
Barcelona have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
Substitution in progress.
Bayern Munich take the lead.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think.
Nice bit of trickery. Jordi Alba. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Sergio Roberto. Goretzka gets in to thwart him. Referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card.
Substitutions taking place.
Swung over. Towering header!
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Barcelona making consecutive changes here. Well seen, saw that coming. Ricky Puig.
Barcelona need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
It's Gnabry. Well, that's well spotted. He's come loose.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Bayern Munich just have to run down the clock. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Bayern Munich win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, it was a fairly stern test with very little between two teams that scrapped for everything.